Welcome, everybody, to Commonwealth Decay. This is a mod that turns all of the normal Fallout 4 NPCs into zombies. And we need to clear out infestations. And also, they've cut down all the resources by 75%. So this is going to be a real challenge. I think the PC version of this game is called, and I've been watching it, so I'm drawing a blank, containment, contagious or something like that. So, The world is ready, and it says good night and good luck. So let's click OK and see what it does. Nothing. Doesn't do anything. Okay, well, let's, because it did do a few things. What is, this is, so it did automatically allow me to do the mechanical menace and also allow me to complete it. That way I did get points, so I'm at level 1 now. And let's just take a look at the holotape. Just so we could get some... humans replaced with ferals, switched, replace dead actors off, replace respawn 8 game days, work near workshops. No. Okay. So we did turn that all on. So all right. Let's go on so I can. It did say Cosworth is a companion now. All right, it doesn't seem to change much of the base game. It only let's take some cram. Take what we can, because we're gonna need to build defenses and turrets, all that good stuff. So the so now, oh yeah, let's not forget the switchblade. The traders are only gonna be robots. So, and there are a few humans survivors, but not sure the locations, the spawn points. They could also be hostile, or they could be friendly. That I'm not sure. We'll have to discover that together. So let's sneak up here. Okay, Codsworth is there. I don't see any other zombies. And companions are mortal. They're not, they can die. Cotsworth,
shall I accompany you, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir.
By the way, Concord is nearby, and I've seen people there. I don't know if they can help, but perhaps we should take a look.
All right, I'm tired from lack of sleep. Okay. So typically we're supposed to go through and clear out the flies and that. But let's see if there are, let's see, can we, yeah, all right. What is this? Oh, the robot repair bench, nice. Okay, and what is this? Summon speaker. All right, let's get out of this. Keep pushing the wrong buttons. All right, so let's check the town, make sure there's no zombies around. I think the flies in that have been changed to zombies.
What's all this?
You missed. You missed one, Codsworth. Oh, gotta keep moving. Come on, Codsworth, get him. There you go. Okay, we're on survival, so let's get the meat. Okay, maybe it's not the, what do you call it, the creatures, they'll remain the same, it's just the NPCs that are turned into zombies. Okay. So, Preston Garvey is going to be a zombie. Paladin Dance, all the traitors. I'm gonna use, since ammo is limited. I'm gonna use Codsworth to do all the heavy lifting. And there's another one around here somewhere, wasn't there? Okay. Greasers, what does greasers do for you? Increases your luck. Nice. Okay, take that. I want a some type of. I'll tell you what. Let's start breaking stuff down. Settlement. Plus, I have to keep my eye on the clock. I do not want to be out at night. Because the zombie's gonna run at night. And they will come up on you lickety split. The gun is not a pipe pistol. Hopefully they changed that. I don't understand how some of the pipe pistol came to be. Because we don't, this is supposed to be a mirror image of our society, so, and I don't know anybody that makes a pipe pistol. If anything, it would be like a black powder, cap and ball, something like that. Not a pipe pistol. That's just nonsense. Okay, cleaning up the streets a bit. Thanks for hanging out, Codsworth. Go ahead and start. Blocking this off. Oh, hold on. I need to post. Good. Watch my back, Cosworth. Watch my back. Make sure no zombies sneak up on me. almost. Now let's start on the other side. Well, that's a gate. We don't want to deal with the gate right now. Probably make caltrops since we don't have any explosives or anything not so we do need a lot of steel to make caltrops. Oops, hold on. I forgot to move this. Tell you what, let's put it right about there. It lined up. It looks like it's lined up. Get this set up before it gets dark. I don't know if there's gonna be a. I think it swarms just coming over or how this is gonna handle. So I'll just kind of be as cautious as possible. Here. Okay. Get a switch out this one there. Another post. Okay. Let's put the gate there. This is the gate. Oh, I don't need a post for the gate, do I? All right. I know you guys are anxious to get into the zombie slaughter, but just give me a second while we secure the home front. Bit of a gap, and I'm not crazy about that gap. Okay, let's see if we can't get a smaller section. Section. That's not a small section either. Here. This is a small section. If we can't fit it in here. There we go. All right. So All right. Windows, I should probably put something up in the windows. Just in case, you know, they are able to. There are a way to. No. All right, I'll tell you what. Hopefully, zombies do not know how to jump through windows. Let's go ahead and make this little section here, the front, like a plant garden. Keep everybody and everything in the front. No going behind buildings, that gets you killed. Anytime you go off alone in any horror story, any horror movie, those are the ones. Sneak off to smoke a cigarette or have unconsensual premarital relations. Alright, this is not the way I wanted it to go. It's all crooked. Now we're cooking with oil. Oh. You go in the trash pile. Over here, starting to get dark, it feels. Now, I don't know if this mod makes it dark, or vanilla dark. I do see the sun going down. That must have been a gate of some sort. I needed a longer. Thank you. bed. Garden in the front. Do I have enough for? Oh no, I don't have enough circuitry. I'm gonna have to go searching through the house for circuitry. I think, where else can I get some circuitry? I forgot to pick up the hot plate and the in the vault. That's why. Okay, let's see. Anything here got circuitry? Thirsty from lack of water. Oh, let me build a water pump. Let's see if I have enough for that. I do. Okay, put it here. Put it there. All right. Hopefully, they cannot climb. Okay, let's clear out some of this stuff and make a bed. So, want a door? So, I need to build a wall, the door side. Hey, can I get one here? Done it before. Put a steel door. Just to be a bit more secure. Okay. And let's go ahead and build a bed. Darkness is coming upon us. And we have water bottles on us. Okay, so let's fill our water up ourselves. All right, I'm gonna close the door while I sleep. Time is it? Oh, it's 8:25 p.m. Oh. Doesn't get dark. Okay, you cannot be opening the damn door, Codsworth. Good night. I think I have some food. I'm gonna go ahead and eat a crayon. And let's go ahead and sleep. Let's sleep until the morning. So that would be 8 p.m., 7 p.m., 7:30. Damn you, Codsworth. What'd I tell you about sneaking on me when I'm sleeping? At least he closed the door behind me. Alright. Let's go to the Commonwealth. See what we have. I don't want to do a melee only.
I've purified water for you, sir, should you need it.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Head over there.
Right, sir.
Let him kill those. Ah! Fucking Codsworth. I'm trying not to use my ammo. I think there's a trigger by approaching this one. Thank you. kill these damn roaches. Since we're on survival, we're gonna need to eat all kinds of weird things. Where did those bodies go? Did it despawn already? Okay, let's don't forget to pick up this 38 ammo. See if we can roast any of these. Okay, we got a little bit of food. Take this pipe pistol. What does the drifter outfit give me? Weighs 10 and protects me 5. My alt protects me 5 and weighs 1. I think we'll keep. Take the meat, tire iron, okay, so let's see, hunters are stalking you, oh shit, what the hell does that mean? Let's equip pipe pistol. Does 13? This does 18. Okay. We will go ahead and favorite this. Somebody's shooting a laser rifle. Hunters are no longer a threat. What the hell does that mean? Who did what? Somebody with a laser rifle. The laser rifle over here. Okay, well, seems to
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Can I have them both?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
I think I'd rather have Codsworth than
That's why I'm here.
Right behind you, sir. By the way, Concord is nearby, and I've seen people there. I don't know if they can help, but perhaps we should take a look. Not to worry there, pup. Your martyr is in good hands.
Yeah, so the dog meat take care of. Okay. Is this the hunter? Yeah. Is that Ada? That is Ada.
A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Oh shit. All right. Let's go ahead and collect this meat so we'll have plenty of good grub. And, for antibiotics, good find. Which is better, Ada or Codsworth? Let's go ahead and roast up this meat. To start collecting everything we can to start building the well, there's the other hunter. Okay, can I use this now? Let me scrap everything. I'm gonna scrap everything now, give it to Codsworth, and send him back to Sanctuary full of stuff. Okay, and then take Ada with me. Do this before it gets too dark. Okay, there's some more circuitry. Oh, it reminds me, I need to start creating caltrops. So that I can use them in place of any mines or anything like that, and it will cripple, at least it should in theory cripple the cripple all of zombies. Cripples the zombies, you can kill them easier, you know? But the hunters do come out at night. Oh, well, the hunters come out anytime, just that at night they run, they're able to run. Get a lot of steel here. So we'll have a lot of caltrops. Scrap this car? I think I can, yeah. Can't scrap that. I think I could scrap this. Only two steel? Just scrap everything you can from Red Rocket. I don't understand the concept of putting two settlements so close to each other. And this is just about everything that you can scrap. Okay, so what do I need for I need 8 steel, circuitry, gears, and oil. So I'll load up Codsworth with oil, gears, circuitry. I just need to make as many caltrops as I could carry. So here you go, Codsworth. Come here, you.
Hey.
I'm gonna throw the greaser with him. So let me send him with all of the junk. Keep the money in case I need to find a trader. Here. Well, let me, can I take all? Let's move some things over to him and then send him back. So, don't need this. We don't need any asbestos. I'm gonna keep the steel. Stun the circuitry. Fiberglass. Oh, copper and glass, yeah. Then the gears. Leather. Send the oil. We don't need cigarettes. Send the rib cage. Send the rubber. Keep the steel. And the screws and the springs and the aluminum. Okay, so I'm 98 of 95, so I'm still a bit heavy, but that should go down once I start making caltrops. I make sure to make a good amount of them. Okay, how many did that give me? 25. For the rest, I can sell with cost.
Mister, another is already in the way.
Nothing else for now.
All right, then.
Heads up.
Mister.
Well, let me send the rest of the junk with him. No, I can keep that. Oh, well, he took as much as he could. Why don't I just play it smart and make the caltrops out of all of that? Let me make sure. Can I take any more? No. So, these are going to be life-saving. Pretty sure these are going to be life-saving because they're going to be able to cripple the zombies. Hopefully. We'll have to see if that theory works. How much am I carrying? 61 of 95. Oh, I have 52 caltrops. Nice. Okay. And I am at level. Alright, so let me send Cogsworth.
Look alive.
I'm all ears.
Hey, Cogsworth.
What is it, sir?
Just miss.
We can head home now.
Right then, sir. You know where I'll be should you require anything.
Thank you. Ada? Ada, honey?
Would you like me to go with you?
Yes, let's get going.
Understood. Please, lead on. I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
So it's pretty much a base game, but everybody, my understanding, has been changed into a zombie. And also, you can catch the disease if you get bit by a zombie. So we're going to keep our distance as much as we can. Here, there are flies still here. Take care. You go, Ada. She has unlimited ammo and I don't. That reminds me, I do have a don't lose track. I do have a mod, the crossbow of the Commonwealth mod. So I might be able to make a crossbow.
I've got
nothing. Don't worry, he'll come back. But what do I need to make a crossbow? Do I make it here? Oh, I'm still in combat? No, I'm not in combat. Crossbow ammo. Okay. Dinger traps, utilities. So the backpacks are still in. Canvas is a good one to have. How do I make a crossbow? Or do I just have to find it? Let's check the weapons bench. No, that doesn't do it. You can't make anything from there. Yeah, you can only make them from the, I got this phone. This phone also has.
Past year with such interesting finds.
Can't make anything here, can you? Okay, so let's. Go to Concord and see what we got. Did that fly come back? There he is. Look at that big fat, you have all that blood he took from me. Check this house. I believe there is a baseball bat. I don't think they really changed much of the base game. I'm still finding items that were normally in the base game. Yeah, there's a baseball bat. Chems here. Bobby pins. All right, so let's keep moving on. Concord. Yes, I will be using VATS. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay, wow. They are swarming. Okay. We're right back. Where we last saved. So I know there is a mod. What time is it now? Uh, 7:40 in the morning. Okay, so there is a mod that lets you re-enables push to save, so we might use that, because Bethesda is gonna Bethesda.
Another canister of purified water, ready when you need it, sir.
Okay, well, we've got water. Yeah, let's do the same thing we did before. What I think I might do is, build up another level here, or on the corners, build up a little like a gunner's nest. Okay, did we clear out all of these guys? We didn't even clear these guys out yet. Thank you. I wonder how to make a crossbow. We can make the ammo in the workshop, but I think we may just have to find it. I'm gonna not even deal with that. I think we get some rings and copper for that, and then we disarm gears. So I'm gonna go ahead and just, you know, I don't know if that's considered cheating or not, but I'm not going to try and pick it. I think I don't even have picks. Now there are traders in this mod, robotic traders typically. Where are you at?
Rat roaches! Adam, they decided we were too much trouble.
I needs the meat, Codsworth, collect the meat. Just stomp on it. Okay, and hopefully Ada will kill the stalkers or the hunters as before. Some money. Come on, Cod. Come on, Codsworth. What else? What else? They were gonna do the same as before. Since we know that's a swarm of zombies, a herd. Take the tire iron and the meat. We're in survival, so all the meat counts. Okay, so I didn't see a thing saying that the hunters were hunting me.
Hey, boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay, so I don't want Codsworth to go to Sanctuary just yet.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
what's gonna trigger these guys. No mole rat disease today.
Perhaps I have a faulty sensor.
Where you at, Cosworth? There he is. All right. Okay, I guess I did dismiss. Alright, that's fine. Let's go ahead, Hunters are stalking you. Okay. Close up that. Low, take stem pack. Got it. Oh, one. My health is one. Can I switch? Okay, let me see. This does 13. This is 10. This is 15. How many stem packs? I only have 4. Oh. Okay, this is a little bit harder than I anticipated. Let's see here. Okay. Spend some points. here. It's gonna do me the best. We could do Idiot Savant, so at least we can level up a little bit faster, maybe. Ooh. Armor. Blacksmith. Because if resources are down, that means we're not going to be getting a lot of ammo. Let's do Scrounger then. And then Big Leagues. And then we'll put our special into let's put our special into charisma so we can hit local leader. Hero intelligence. We could get Scrapper. Alright, so let's do our special, or your special. Okay, just like, and we're gonna put it into Talagente. So now we could do Scrapper. And I think the top three that we need to be doing is Idiot Savant, so you get points, then Scrapper and Scrounger, or Scrounger then Scrapper. I think Scrounger then Scrapper. So let's go ahead and get Idiot Savant going. Okay. Well, we've been recording for about almost an hour and a half. And I think we're going to call it there. I know this is a real slow kind of start, but we definitely... been a little slow start, but it's been a bit tough. And I'm gonna go off camera and I'm going to clear out all of these, clear out here and kind of set up some defenses here in Sanctuary, since this is gonna be our headquarters for a good while, and then we'll venture back to Concord, or Red Rocket, I should say, and then Concord. Hopefully you're looking forward to that. And as I as I knock the roach into next week. Hopefully, you'll be looking forward to that. And thank you and goodbye.